do them. We did the first ones, but then some of the groups said, well, we'd rather have it this way. And as long as they followed the basic rules, everything went together really beautifully. And the scientists who run these groups are very strong-minded, independent people who are really proud of the work that their team is doing. And the idea that that team is L-shot. No. You look right under some word for it, right? But at any rate, each team has a really strong ethos about how they work, and this was a way of kind of letting each of the teams be branded under the umbrella of the Media Lab altogether. R-E-S-C, S-M, another S-M, S-M. So an infinite number of ways to do these things practically. And then we did a little bit of animation that was used to debut this to the whole group to show how they could all go together.